I find a social convention really rather strange. And I'm not an extreme person, but what goes on in my head and what goes on around me are two very different things. So on stage, I'm actually able to get very much in touch with a very intensive part of me that is not allowed to express itself in any other situation except in a performing situation.